और सुफियान ने क्या किया,
एक ओवर में 3 विकेट लिया।
ओके चलो,
4 रन देखे
और अगेंस्ट ऑल स्टार्स भाई भाई तुम मैच पे चलो, मैच पे चलो, अपन बीच में एक कवर ले लेंगे, एक ओवर में कवर ले लेंगे।
फर्स्ट बॉल ऑफ द गेम एंड सिंगल हैज बीन कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ डबल। सनी ऑन द बैटिंग एंड
चलिए ऐसे कमेंट्री करते, दिखेगा तो सही, सब दिखिए तो सही, सब मैच ही नहीं दिख रहा है।
We have Atif at the crease now.
Aram se Atif, aram se beta.
White ball. Good play by Atif. And a single, just a single. Good shot, excellent. Finds the fielder in the deep. Just a single. Leg buys. Miss field there. Just a single. Seven runs. Last. Little bit of a fumble there. The first over comes to an end. And Mandelia 11. 8 runs of the over. Second over to be bowled by Akshay. Eight of the first over. It's a good way to start. And he's gone. He's gone. Beautiful catch. He's gone. Sunny walking out.
चलो चलो बहुत अच्छे, कोई बात नहीं।
अरे नहीं है ना वो। 8 runs and 1 wicket. 1.1 overs.
Tatir.
We have Tatir on the crease now. Can they put up a good partnership, Atif and Tatir? Good fielding there. Just a single.
Just a single, man. But what do you last for?
We have Sohail Mandelia with us now from the Sands Finishers, who won their first game earlier today. Sohail, how does it feel winning the first game of the tournament?
It was amazing. We are very confident for our next game. Now let's see, hope for the best.
The Sands Finishers successfully chased the target of 51 in the first match of the KCL. Good shot, found the fielder in the deep though. Second over comes to an end.
चलो आगे ओले भाई सुफियान दे दो भाई दे दो
भाई सुफियान को दे दो 12 रन
सुफियान को दे दो मैन ऑफ द सीरीज
चलो आप
मैन ऑफ द मैच
तू दे देना
एंड द मैन ऑफ द मैच ऑफ द मुंबई मस्टैंग्स द फर्स्ट गेम दैट दे प्लेड अगेंस्ट द
अच्छा तो ब्रेक है जब तक घुमा ले मैन ऑफ द मैच कर लेंगे चला मैं आ जा
ऑल स्टार्स
तीन विकेट एक ओवर में तीन विकेट लिए
चार रन दिया सुफियान
So here is Mr. Sufyan getting the man of the match for the first game that the Mumbai Mustangs played of the day. He took 3 wickets in an over against the All Stars. Here is giving him the trophy, the man of the match. Well played by Mr. Sufyan, taking 3 crucial wickets in one over, which is a very rare thing. And now we're back to this current game, where the Mandalia 11. Are playing against the superstars. 2 overs, 12, and Azam to bowl. Atif Mandalia hits it for a 6. That's a great shot. Connected well. Full delivery into his zone, and Atif didn't miss out at all. Azam under a bit of pressure now. Great shot in the air, but into the gap. They'll come back for easy 2 there. Easy 2.
Atif Mandalia on strike and
Tathir
on non-strike.
Atif Mandalia on strike, striking the ball really well. The captain of the Mandalia 11 playing really well. Hits it to the covers. Good fielding. Good fielding by Mr. Hanif there. Restricted Atif and his partner Tathir to only a single. Tathir on strike. Played it well on the off. Easy single. Azam to Atif, connects well in the air, and it's dropped. That could prove to be a crucial drop. Should have taken the catch. Danish Faruqi, the fielder, should have taken the catch. Catches win matches, and you never know how costly this one's going to prove to be. Is the super over? Is the power play over? The super over where you get the chance to hit well. And it's done.
Score.
24 on the board at the end of 3 overs.
24.
At the end of 3 overs, the score is 24 for the loss of 1 wicket.
कर देना अंदर कर देना सबको अंदर दिखा देना खाली अंदर कर
फुल डिलीवरी ततीर को दिन करने गुड बॉल बाय दानिश टेकन अ सिंगल सिंगल ऑफ द फर्स्ट बॉल ततीर को दिन करने प्रॉपरली Here we have Mr. Karan Tandon fielding in covers. Good ball by Danish. And a quick single by Atif. Great calling, great running. He needs to carry his bat throughout the innings. That's the way the Mandalia line can get to a good score. Great shot. Played it on the full. Threw mid off for a quick single. No ball. No ball, and that's a free hit. He overstepped over there unknowingly.
Ball
Free hit. So Atif has the license to go after this ball. Atif has the full license to go after this ball. Oh, he couldn't connect on the free hit, but a single run nonetheless.
We've got quite a good crowd at the stadium today. You have to watch this match. And this will be a single. The Mandeli 11 need to put up a high chasing total on the scoreboard. As we witnessed earlier, superstars are more than capable of chasing. They chased a target of 55 with one over to spare earlier today. A good partnership going on here between Atif and Tathir. Little bit of a fumble there. Good fielding. The over comes to an end. 33 after 4 overs. They've just lost one wicket. And I think they'll be looking for the big shots now. Last 3 overs of the game. ₹65 to ₹70 should be a good total, a defendable total.
Yes, I totally agree with you, Basit. The kind of force that the superstars have in their batting lineup. The Mandeli 11 need to set a good score. And then we'll have a cracker of a match. And we hope that we have a good game. And maybe, you never know, a last ball finish. Well, that could get the crowd going here. Discussions, the captain marshalling his troops here. The superstars. Karan Tandon to bowl the next over. The star player of the superstars is here to bowl. And Tathir on strike. Charged but couldn't connect. And a dot ball. Good start by Karan Tandon. Can't. Good shot.
Good shot there. Found the fielder in the deep. Just a single there. They need some big hits now. Less than 3 overs to go. And here's one. Beautiful six. Magnificent six. Beautiful. That's Atif Mandelia. This is his second six of the day. That's the way to go for the Mandelia 11. That six brings the total to 42. This could be a good captain's knock, as they say. Atif on the strike. Just a single there.
Good going.
Good call by the batsman.
Good call by the batsman.
We have with us Mr. Angad Mehta, the commentator.
Good throw.
Great running there by Tathir. Two runs. Great shot also by him. Forty-five on the board here. Forty-five at the end of five overs there. Atif playing a great innings here. We talked about him carrying the bat throughout the innings, and that's exactly what he's doing here. Akshay to bowl. Oh, that was close. Could have been caught and restricted them to just a single. He probably stopped a single then. Short ball, didn't expect it to come there. Great fielding there by Wahab. Oh, great leave by Atif Mandelia. And another wide. He's playing here with the bowler. He's moving in the crease. He's using his crease. And he's creating doubts in the mind of the bowler. He's doing that well. Came out of the crease. Didn't read the turn there. And he got stumped there, Atif. Great innings there by Atif. Good ball. Turned from the middle. Beat the batsman outside off. And the keeper didn't miss there. Azam, the keeper. 5.4, I Tathir came out of the crease again. Same dismissal like Atif Mandelia. Tathir came out of the crease. Trying to hit the ball with more power. But the ball turned. Akshay bowled well there. With his leg spin. Two wickets in an over. And both the same way. Stumped. The keeper not missing out. And making full use of the opportunity.
This seems to be a huge setback for the Mandelia 11. A good partnership came to an end. Great fielding by Danish. Just two runs conceded. Last over to be bowled now. Abid is the bowler. He's going to be bowling the last over for the Superstars. Misfield and bad misfield. It's going to cost them 8 runs. 8 runs. The ball. That's going to be 8 runs. That's the rule of KCL. Oh, and they still run. Good running. Good running. And he's gone. He's gone. Bad running between the wickets. They tried to take advantage of the overthrow, but failed. Cost them a wicket in the last over.
दूसरे का नाम
क्या? Great shot, good stop, and a fumble. That could have been a run out, but the bowler fumbled.
मानते ही नहीं है क्या करूँ? वही तो मानते ही नहीं क्या करूँ?
Good fielding by Wahab. Good throw and good running by the Mandalia 11. You're trying to make the most of every ball. Every run counts in this match. You never know at the end of the game. Great shot, and that's a six. Beautiful six. Amazing. This is the third six for the Mandalia 11. It's hit by Imran. Putting great pressure on the opposition.
70 runs.
And good throw. And he's gone. Imran is run out.
0 run.
The first innings comes to an end.
72 targets.
The Mandalia 11 have scored 71 runs of 7 overs, which is a great target. The superstars need to hit 72 to win the match. Approximately 10, a little over 10 runs per over. To win the game. What do you think, Angad? Is this a chaseable target for the superstars?
Well, with the force they have in their batting, I'm sure they're going to get a tough fight. They can definitely get the score. If there's any team in this league that can get to such a target, they are the superstars. They have the batting, they have the force that can get to the score. And I have no doubts in the capabilities to reach this target. But the Mandalia 11 can surely pull it back if they play under the skins and defend well.
Earlier today, we saw Mumbai Mustangs put up a great total of 84. And which put the Andheri Lokhandwala Lions into pressure. They lost a lot of wickets and they couldn't chase the total.
Well, that's what a big total does. It does put the chasing team under immense pressure. But with the batting that the superstars have, I'm a bit inclined towards them to get this target. But you never know what the Mandalia 11 are hiding in store with the bowlers that they have, the mystery bowlers.
So here we come across another high scoring match. And I would like my new partner to join, Salman.
Hi guys, hi everyone. So here we just finished one part of the game where Mandalia 11 scored 71 and they've given a target of 72. And superstars have already played one game in the afternoon. Now let's see how they come up with this game again. The opening batsmen are Karan Tandon and Loki. Karan Tandon is a star player apparently. He's a late entry to the team. Now let's see how he pays off to this pick.
We have with us Oes Barudkar. Come say two words.
The momentum of the superstars will be high as they have won their first match which they played in the afternoon. So here we see the Mandalia 11 captain setting the field. Now let's see what happens. And what we see over here is the captain is taking the responsibility on his shoulders, bowling the first over of the match. We saw him open the innings as well, so it's good to see the captain taking the responsibility on his shoulders. Good to see that. Setting a good example to other teams.
And the game is about to start. Field is being set. And Loki takes the strike. And on the long strike is Mr. Karan Tandon. And Atif Mandelia is bowling the first over, the captain himself. And here goes the first ball. And he starts with a wide. Umpire gives a sag. It's a wide ball. And they take a quick single. And the appeal, it's a very strong appeal. And umpire gives it a no.
Good bowling by Atif.
Great bowling by Atif Mandelia. Karan Tandon is not able to understand where to hit the ball. The captain is bowling an excellent over. He is bowling a very good over. The batsman is not able to connect. And they take a single. They take a quick, a pretty comfortable single. And they take two runs. It is a very good shot by Loki. And the umpire signals wide. One run added to the team. And it's a dot ball again. So Atif Mandelia has bowled an excellent over. This will create lots of pressure on the batsman and even the team as well. It's only 6 runs in the first over. And they would be needing much more than that in the first over. They would be expecting much more than that. They need at least 10 runs per over to reach the target. It's just 6 overs, 6 runs in this over. Now they have just 6 overs left. And Tathir is the bowler and Karan Tandon takes the strike. And it starts with a wide. One run added to Superstars team total. And it's a good shot. And they take a comfortable single. And Tathir with his next ball. Loki on the strike. Let's see what happens. Will it go for a 6 or a 4 or they take 2 runs? And he bowls a wide. That's a wide ball. If they want to win the match, they should avoid giving extra. And they take a signal, don't go for the double. Good fielding by their in the long. And he went for a direct hit, but didn't hit the stumps. If it was a direct hit, there would be a close chance. It was a very close miss. And they take a quick single out of that. Next ball. And the fielder in the long. They take a signal. Single. Oh, good bowling, good bowling. Great ball by Tathir. Great ball by Tathir. Hmm? Tathir is showing some tricks with the ball. He's spinning it. And they're just able to take a single. They don't go for the double. Good call by the batsman. It was on the danger end. Karan would have got 14. Out. Good call by 14, the 14. Good call by Loki.
2 overs, 14. 2 overs, 14.
And the score is 14 runs, 2 overs.
2 overs done.
Without any wicket. So both the teams are looking in a comfortable position. Only the superstars need 6-7 runs more to reach the run rate. And I would and now I request Mr. Basit Merchant, our star player of Science Finishers, he'll hand over from here.
The superstars needed a little over 10 runs per over at the beginning of the game, and now that's shot up to about 12 runs per over. They have wickets in hand. Can they pull through?
The Mandalia 11 captain Atif is a bit proactive in the field, as you can see. Constantly behind his fielders and bowlers. And now we see the start of the third over, the power play over. Salman to bowl. Great shot by Loki, and is this out? It's out. Oh. So here the superstars lose their first wicket, Loki.
He tried to make the most of the power play over, but he found the fielder in the deep. We have Akshay walking. Crease now towards the striker's end. The Mandalia 11 are in a comfortable position now. A wicket of the first ball. That's Salman for you.
In the power play, there's immense pressure on the bowler. He needs to contain well. And great fielding there by Tathir. He's got run out by a direct hit. Akshay is run out. And in comes the captain of the superstars, Mr. Wahab. Great bowling here by Salman. And good shot by Karan Tandon. Easy one.
And here we see the superstar captain Wahab on the crease. And here Wahab to face the first ball. And it's a so the superstars here are not able to take full advantage of the power play. Shot by Karan Tandon, and it's a six. What a shot, what a shot. Karan Tandon, he is known for it. Made full use of the full toss. This is what Karan Tandon is known for. And another one, and he's out! Oh my god, trying!
Three wickets gone.
Score.
Pressure building on the superstars. They're trying to make the most of the power play over, but they have lost three wickets. 22 for three.
Atif.
The danger man, Karan Tandon, is out. We have Wahab on the crease.
And we see Aslam on the non-striker's end.
Aslam.
And at the end of the three overs, it's 22.
They need 50 runs off 24 balls. It's a tough target now. And the game seems to be slipping out of their hands. Superstars under immense pressure. They need about 12 runs per over. Can they do it?
And here comes Tatir, their mystery bowler, for his second over. And like, looks like something is disturbing Wahab in the crease. Something is disturbing Wahab in the crease. I see a lot of discussion between the umpire and the non-striker. I think there is some discussion on his bowling action. And here's Wahab, ready to face the ball. And he touches, and here's a single. Oh.
We would quickly like to thank all our sponsors, Bombay Paints, Sugar Rush, Ultra Blue, Zeus, Shisha, Paddy's, and Niton.
And here we have the organizer of this tournament, Shakil, with us.
Well, thanks, Mateen. It is a lovely evening, and we can see the superstars battling their way out to go out for this a victory from this match. The Mandalia 11 have them put them in tremendous pressure. You can just see their batsmen really struggling for runs. Mandalias are not leaving any single loophole for them to score. The superstars actually have to go a big way. They have to come with some biggies. They have to see the odd balls. They have to take the doubles. They have to put the fielders on pressure. That is how they can take away the game. Otherwise, it will be very difficult for them. Because as you can see, runs are not coming up from the blade. And Mandalia 11 has actually restricted their, even their star players cannot score. Mandalia 11 has actually restricted this side. So this, the superstar stands has to actually think, the captain Wahab on the strike, he has to actually think, he has to play a captain innings to get his team out of this situation. That was a white ball. That was a dead ball. It seems Wahab was not ready for the play, and the bowler had bowled the ball, so it was a dead ball. Okay, it was a dead ball. Tatir again bowling. He's bowling perfect. He's not leaving any room. He's not giving the batsman any room. And restricting a player like Wahab for singles is actually putting him on pressure, which will actually make Mandalia 11 get some wicket. Mateen, I will tell you one thing. This is a game of purely pressure, and especially when you have a target of 70 plus on board. Only thing what can work right now after the power play, even the power play, the superstars could not score something big. They lost wicket. They lost their star players. So this is again a big pressure tactic which is, you know, being played by the Mandalia 11. What do you say about this?
That's what happens when you have a big score on the board. It puts your opposition team under immense pressure. And the good part is they're restricting their captain Wahab to minimum amount of runs.
Yeah, and especially when you have your star players on the field and they cannot score. You can imagine the stands, what pressure they might be going on through. Because if the star players cannot score, then the side is in a mess. They have to have scores. They have to have their biggies. The big hits are needed. And the special thing about this KCL tournament, what is going on is, there is a big gap for a score. If a person concentrates on the field, there is an 8-run score, a scope also. A batsman can score up to 8 runs on a ball. And if he's fortunate that he's got a no ball, that makes him 9 on a delivery. So the batsmen have to look out for such opportunities. They have to look out for those balls.
they have to score 8 runs. They cannot reach to a target with singles. Captain Wahab desperately needs to think something out of the box. What do you say, Mateen?
That's what the speciality of KCL is, right? We've hardly seen such thinking out of the box. 8 runs, you know, speciality. People trying to look for 8 runs, 9 runs, giving the opposition chances, everything. And here is Wahab once again for a single.
Well, Mateen, I'm very thankful for especially the sponsors, Bombay Paints, Zeus Developers, Sugar Rush, Niton Valves. Then we have... Oh, that's a wicket in between. That was a lovely catch. And there is a dismissal of Aslam. Superstars losing again. They are one of their key players. So now this game is drifting towards the Mandalia 11. And... I suppose the skipper of Mandalia 11 might be the most happiest person on the field right now because he can see victory coming right to his hands. A very, very stable-minded side played by the captain Atif. He has actually played a skipper innings both with the bat as well as the ball. Okay, there is some confusion, I suppose.
So, what do you think of Wahab according to the situation? What will be going in his mind?
Now, he is the only person who can change the game. If he is out, then Mandalia 11's won.
The skipper Atif has led the team beautifully and he has one beautiful shot from Wahab and oh, it gives him only a single. Oh, he's bowled him on the first ball. Oh my god, here we see Mohsin walking back towards the dugout. Sunny in his first over only. Oh my god.
Well, Mateen, one thing I should tell you, Mateen, that the Mandalia 11 has got a complete balance team. They're playing with a balanced side. They have youngsters with them. They are completely dedicated. They are not giving any loose balls. They are not losing anything wrong. And in between there was a huge hit and that goes all the way for a six.
Oh, Azam, what a beautiful shot. It's very difficult to hit six of the first ball.
Yeah, and especially when you have a bowler who's already taken a wicket on the earlier ball and the next ball if he goes for a six, you can imagine what the bowler is going through.
This is the beauty of KCL, I tell you. Oh, now next ball is out. Oh my god. Do we see victory coming to Mandalia 11?
Yes, Mateen, of course you can see how joyful the skipper especially and the whole Mandalia 11 side is. Definitely they see the game coming right into their hands and it is almost there. It's just an over or two. We have to wait and we have to see.
And here we see Azam going back to the dugout after this six.
5 over 39.
And the score is 39 runs in 5 overs.
They require 33 runs in 2 overs. But I should tell you, Mateen, this is not an impossible target. And especially on KCL, we've seen earlier matches where the people who want to go for a big score, they have to chase a huge total. I'm sorry. But yes, they have managed to do so in the earlier matches we have seen. It's a big scoring. See, the speciality of this turf is the outfield is good. The ball rocks towards the boundary. And yes, if you connect it properly, you can get a maximum out of this ball.
Cricket is a funny game, I tell you. Nothing is impossible till the last ball is bowled.
Yes, of course, Mateen, that is true. Cricket cannot be set till the last ball. And yes, in this case, when especially you have opportunities to score biggies like the 8 runs and all these, it is a watchful game, boss. This is a watchful tournament. And yes, this is a watchful match too. The two titans who have been known for their batting as well as bowling, the superstars, the Mandalia 11, both play with a very tough side and they are a balanced and a dedicated side. So, this is definitely the clash of the titans.
But the superstars batting lineup is too long. We see batsmen and batsmen coming, going. So like...
Rahil
is the bowler. I don't think Wahab is comfortable. What a shot by Wahab and it's a six. Wow, so wow. So do we see something special coming from the captain over here?
Yes, Bhatin, this is what exactly I was telling you. Wow, has to loosen his arms. He has to go for the big hits. If he doesn't play the captain innings, it will be very difficult for his team to come up.
And we very well know he's capable of doing things.
Yes, yes, and that is what we need him to explore his talents, because this is the time we are on the second last over of the innings.
And it's a wide and they gave an extra run. Oh my.
Forty-seven
हुआ. So we need 10 runs in 25 runs in 10 balls. Oh, it's so. Oh, what is it? What is it? Oh, he's out. He's giving him out. Oh, so here we see a superstar batsman walking back to the crease. And here we see an outstanding. Oh, what a throw by Ponting. Oh my god.
By Ponting. What a throw by Ponting. Captain Wahab is under pressure. Now let's see what happens ahead. Eight wickets. Two wickets left. Let's see what happens ahead. Mr. Salman, what do you want to say?
Yeah, I feel the Mandira 11 have already taken it. They are just doing formality now by bowling this last over.
Now, let's see what happens.
Yeah, I'm getting that positive thing from Mandalia 11 that they are going to make it. And yeah, very, very strong team, and they are in my pool as well. So,
what do you want to say about Atif Mandalia and about his captaincy?
Atif Mandalia has done a very good job, and he's played extremely well. And they need now 22 in some 6 balls, which is very difficult in this stuff. And Mandalia 11 is playing very well, so they are in our pool, so we'll have to make strategies against them as we are playing our next game against them day after tomorrow.
Mr. Saluja, what do you want to say about the efforts of the players of Mandalia 11?
Well, they really played well. It wasn't going to be easy to defend, especially with the batting lineup that the superstars have, but they've done well, and they've got this one over which they've almost pulled it off, and I'm sure they can win this match now.
Let's see. Hope for the best.
So here we come to the last over of the match where the superstars needs 22 runs to win. Can Wahab do something? Can he pull out something from his sleeves?
Yes, Mateen, exactly. Now Wahab has to show his Wahab magic because now they have nothing left but the last six balls. Wahab has to play his Wahab innings. Otherwise, superstars are in a big trouble.
So here we see the captain of Mandalay 11, Atif, very proactive in the field since the start, playing with his fielders, bowlers, everything.
Active, not proactive. Yes, yes, definitely. And big compliments to Atif being such a youngster and leading such a perfect and good balanced side. Hats off, he has to be complimented for that. He is definitely leading a very good side and he's actually playing the skipper, the right skipper role.
So here we need 20 runs of 6 balls. We've seen the first 2 balls bowled wide, and here we see some pressure on the bowler as well.
Yes, definitely, Mateen, because over. When you see the match going in the last over, pressure building up on both the sides. In the next 5 balls, we will see a result. So yes, definitely there is pressure, and especially the pressure is on the superstars because they have to score around 20 plus runs, and that is a good shot. But that will just restrict them to 2 again.
And here we need 18 runs of the last 5 balls. I have a gut feeling there is something special remaining in this match.
I hope so. My fingers are crossed, Mateen, if this should happen, because at the end of the day, KCL is all about entertainment and we want to have a good match. See the match actually being exciting till the last ball of the over and last ball of the match. Oh, and that, see, this is what is going to create trouble for the Mandalay 11. This is what Atif needs to tell his bowlers to bowl perfect line.
That's and it's a 6. Oh my God! Oh my God! Is there something special still remaining in the match? What?
Yes, Mateen, exactly as you said and as I told you earlier, this has to be Wahab's innings and this is going to be the game changer of the innings. They have now pulled back the game in their hands. They can take this game. Atif needs to tell his bowlers to be perfect in the line. And yes, it is a game of the super hits. The super hits will now bring the game back to the superstars. And on the other hand, the Mandalay 11 have to be very calm and bowl the right balls. And that is another hit. And this is another 6. Oh my God. This is, what am I seeing? What am I seeing, Mateen? 2 balls, 2 sixes, match going in the hands of the superstars. Oh my God, this is a match to watch. I can tell you, all you viewers right behind and watching us live on YouTube, this is a match and you can see the superstars had actually given up the match, but Wahab, their skipper, has played a skipper innings and brought back the game into their hands. Now we have the last 2-3 balls.
See, this is the see, we need 5 runs of the last 3 balls, and this is the beauty of KCL, people. This is the beauty of KCL. Oh, I would like my fellow commentators to go.
I'm shocked, I'm stunned. 2 sixes back to back. That's what happened for you.
What do you think?
A complete game changer. 22 was needed from this last over, and now in just 3 balls, they need 5 runs. A complete game changer.
What a match, what a match. How do you think this is a match for the first season?
It's an amazing, it's certainly one of the best matches.
And this one! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Super Kate put in 3 sixes in 3 row. What a match, what a match, I tell you, what a match. What a match. 22 runs in the last over. Oh my God! This is absolute Wahab magic.
Good shot by Wahab Barutkar. Mateen, I told you, he's the only person who can change the game.
This is the beauty. I tell you.
We have with us
Aiva.
Later on, buddy.